Hi everybody, I'm Fatma from Addictive Tips. Today I'm going to show you how you can identify whether your Intel processor is a Skylake or Kaby Lake processor. Skylake and Kaby Lake are code names that Intel gives its processors. So what you need to do in order to find out whether you have a Skylake or Kaby Lake processor is you need to download a free app called CPU-Z. So download, install, and run the app. Go to the CPU tab and look at the value in the codename field. It'll read either Skylake or Kaby Lake. Those are the more common processors at the moment. You might also have an older processor and the name might not be as common, but you can Google it to find out how old it is. I'll see you later with more tips and tricks for Windows 10.